of them. All the ladies right here in the front. If you gonna grab my dick, you gotta grab my shit with caution. It's some sensitive shit. You feel me? You can't just be grabbing a nigga dick all raw. You feel me? Alright? So let's be clear with that. First and foremost. Cause I got a couple of dick taps and it wasn't comfortable for me. That shit kinda like hurt my shit, you know what I mean? So if you want a good performance, you gonna take my time, take your time with my shit. You know?
Damn.
Okay, so before we go any further, this is what I want to know in drunk. How many ladies in here are in here with your best friend? That don't sound like a best friend of all. I mean, you in here with your best friend, that's your ride or die bitch. You will take a bullet for your bitch. That's your bitch. That's the sound like it. Okay, so check me out. So if you in here with your best friend, right? I want you to hold your best friend's hand high in the sky. I want you to show her off. Cause that's your dog, right? So you're gonna show her off. Cause that's your dog. And I want you to sing this shit right here for me. Come on, ladies! Hey, what's up?
Okay, baby.
Cause you're my boo thing. I can't get enough. I love your stuff. It's turning up. You get what you want. Cause you're my boo thing. And when your friends ask,
come on,
the man is the blood to say that you have.
Do what?
Y'all sound so good in this motherfucker though. Let me get a round of applause for yourselves. And verse. Can't come in here. Do a good show like this, shut it down. And I salute the real niggas. You know what? That's real talk. I wanna give a big salute to the real niggas in the motherfucking house. Real niggas in the house, you already know, you ain't gonna make no noise, it's all G. But I salute the real niggas in the house. And you know what I'm gonna do? Let's play something for the real niggas in the house. But it's all worth a round of applause to go. Right. Are you ready? You ready? We're gonna break that shit down. Let's go. Hey, round of applause. Drop it to the floor, baby. Now take some shit off of him, that's all. In case you haven't heard the Sex Tape Chronicles.